Hello beginners, this is your penmanship for your letter K. K, K, K. Can you say it with me? K, K. All right, very good. So today we are going to practice this loop letter. You have been doing a lot of loop letters lately, and today we're going to do this one. So I want you to go ahead and grab your sleeve, and you can put your loop letter inside of your sleeve, just like that, okay? And then go ahead and grab your dry erase marker, or maybe you can also try a regular marker and see if it works, okay? So I want you to, we're gonna move this away. I want you to trace your letter, and this is how we trace our letter. So we start at the bottom of the line, right here. Can you make a little dot right there, just like that? All right, very good. So we're gonna go up, 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 all the way to the top line. And then we're gonna do a loop all the way down to the baseline. And when we're right here, we're gonna stop. And then we're gonna go back up on the same line, all the way to the midline, and we're gonna do a small petal stroke. You see that petal right here? It's just like the petal of a flower. Right? This is called a petal stroke. And then we're gonna stop, and then we're gonna go down and make a connector. Did you see this is the letter K? All right, let's do it again. Swoosh all the way to the top line, then straight down to the baseline, then back up to the midline and a little petal stroke, and then down in a connector. And this is K. All right, very good. So I want you to practice, practice, practice very well. And then when you feel comfortable practicing, then you can continue practicing, but on this one. And this time you're doing it by yourself. So you're just gonna go up, 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 up to the base, to the top line. And then you're gonna go straight down to the baseline. And then you're gonna go back up to the midline, and then you're gonna make a small petal stroke, and then you're gonna go down and a connector. And this is K, K. Can you say it with me? K. All right, very good. K. All right, let's practice. We were supposed to start with the sand. Miss Sarah did it backwards today. All right, that's okay. We can do it either or. Okay, so, I mean, whether which way. So we're gonna start right here. So we're gonna pretend that our baseline is all here. So let's make a line, and that's gonna be our baseline. And we're gonna start at our baseline, we're gonna go up, and we're gonna make a loop straight down, and then back up, and make a petal stroke, and then down in a connector. So I feel like there's too much sand, so I'm gonna do it like this. All right, we're gonna go up, straight down, petal stroke, and a connector. Up, straight down, petal stroke, and a connector. K. All right, so we're gonna set the sound. Job. This is your letter K. All right. Good job, beginners. Keep practicing your letter K. We'll see you soon.